wanted to tell him about the time you were picking up garbage in Stu and Helen Hart's neighborhood. You were driving your truck, and Helen Hart came running out and said, "Hold it, am I too late for the garbage?" And you said, "No, jump in."
That's fine, Lawler. That's just fine. You know what? I don't want to talk to a stinking piece of garbage like you anyway.
Hey, hold it! You stay here! No, I got some more to say to you. Stay right there, garbage man. Hey, no, no, you don't walk out on me!
You can do anything he wants.
Good for you, Duke!
Hey, watch your back.
Oh, don't turn your back off, no!
What a cheap shot by Jerry Lawler. Couldn't deal, Macho Man, face to face with the Duke, but don't turn your back on him.
Lawler doesn't know the first thing about doing something face to face.
Boy, you got that right. We have just heard from the powers to be at the World Wrestling Federation. They have called and stated that they do not condone the actions of Jerry Lawler and what he did here tonight on the King's Court. You know, folks, when you are live, sometimes things tend to get out of control.
Yeah, sometimes they're really, really raw.
Well, they are indeed, but they have made it very clear to WWF officials that objects are to be used for only what they were designed for. And obviously, the garbage can was designed for garbage, and you will never, ever see that again here in the World Wrestling Federation. We apologize for that particular incident.
I'm not even going to show that to you, folks. You know why? It never should have happened. Actions like that don't belong on television, but they certainly don't belong in the World Wrestling Federation. Let me make this perfectly clear. We do not condone that type of action. We don't want you to even see those types of things on television. Like I said, let alone here in the World Wrestling Federation, one thing is for certain. Jerry Lawler is in deep trouble in the World Wrestling Federation. This was Monday Night Raw. That means it was live. Therefore, it was out of our control. However, this program, obviously not live, I'm not going to show it to you. You will never see that again if we can help it in the World Wrestling Federation. And this Monday night on Raw, we're going to find out what will happen to Jerry Lawler. And I have a feeling it'll be quite severe. His punishment will be announced on Monday Night Raw this week. Now, I've heard talk of a fine. I've heard talk of suspension. I even heard that officials of the World Wrestling Federation are considering taking the King's Court program, throwing it right off TV. What do you think of that, Jerry Lawler? You know what? A garbage can, folks, in the World Wrestling Federation is for one thing. Garbage. Lawler should have been in it instead of using it like he did. And again, we apologize.